Hi there, Yogi, Vendri Yogi, a motivational director and yoga instructor of GVK EMRI, beloved friends. You know, GVK EMRI is one of the philanthropic organizations in India, which is content dedicated to saving millions of lives every year. It is spread all over the country of India, from south to north and west to west. Also, it has entered into Sri Lanka, and it is likely to go to different neighboring countries. Beloved friends, it is a public-private partnership, not for profit. It is headed by one of the greatest philanthropic personalities, industrialist entrepreneur, Manavatna Pandusa Dr. G.S. Narendra, who donates a lot of money for the welfare of the mankind, and GVK EMRI being one of them. It is funded from the GVK Foundation, and the theme and philosophy of this organization is to save lives. This is the largest organization in saving lives in this world. India itself has 1.3 billion population. Sri Lanka has also a substantial amount of the people there. Now, another thing what we are encouraging people to really come forward and give some kind of blessings to the suffering humanity. You can read this post, GVK EMRI. Beloved friends, give life and live forever. Organ donation invites at GVK EMRI. An organization which is designed to save lives called 108 Emergency Medical Police and Fire. One organ donor can save up to 8 lives. Life is a gift. Pass it on, beloved friends. Kindly read it again. Life is a gift. Pass it on by donating your organs, beloved friends. You see the various activities we are conducting in different parts of the country. 104, 102, Dial 100, 181, 14417, 1962. Beloved friends, that kind of challenging task we are also taking. Any human being who loves mankind and wants to be immortal by donating their organs, they are invited, come forward, donate your organs. Either way, their body is going to perish and merge in the earth with the five elements. But before we die, we can donate our organs so that anybody who is handicapped, they can live longer. Kidney, heart, eyes, and so many other parts of our body can be functional even our life is normal. Beloved friends, that is the philosophy of GVK EMRI. Live harmoniously, healthy and happy. And also try to make other lives who has really lost their life by some kind of handicaps. Beloved friends, I really feel very proud to be a part of this great organization where we have dedication, compassion, love and affection for entire humanity. It is not only confined to human beings. Recently we have launched 1962, that is Mobile Veterinary Clinic. India is a land of the farmers and they have a lot of horticultures, animal husbandry. So anytime any farmers, animal is sick, we instantly reach there in our mobile veterinary clinic and save the lives of the people. I can really show you the beautiful environment, beautiful campus, which is really the blessings of the people with a lot of passion to really commit and dedicate. This is the headquarters of the GVK EMRI. It is in Devaram Jal Kompale, Medchal district, Telangana state of India. But we have our centers in different parts of this country. This GVK EMRI is one of the greatest and most powerful organization in this world. People know the value of life. They really dedicate, commit themselves. We operate in different shapes in our call centers. For any kind of emergency, definitely that is sensed, reached and cared. There's not even a single emergency which is ignored, because that is the discipline. Here people work not for money, but for passion, for love. Because it is not a profit-making organization, so there is not much of a chance of earning money. But still we have got 50,000 employees who are committed, dedicated, day and night working to see that the dreams of our chairman, sir, Manavratna Padhusa Dr. G.V. Krishna, is realized. Anywhere, anybody who is in suffering, sorrow, grief and pain because of some emergency or because of some other problems, we reach there. We care. We save lives without any anticipation, because we love all mankind. He prayeth best, who loveth best, all things both great and small, for the dear God who love us, who made and loved all. Beloved friends, be brave, be kind, be generous. Try to save the lives of the million people who are really in need. And there can be no other great donation than the donation of your own limbs when you are likely to die. And GVK organization, GVK EMRI, will really be an instrument in facilitating your donated organs to the needy hospitals where your limbs can be still functional, can be still alive when we are no more, you are no more, because death is inevitable. Death closes all, but something before the end, some work of noble act may be done. This is the real purpose of human being. Serve, help, care when you are alive, and when we are no more, we are passing, we should also donate our organs so that the people can really bless our soul and they can really live a very happy and prosperous life. Donation of eye can be one, heart, kidneys, and so many other functional parts of the body, they can be really donated. And GVK EMRI can be a medium through which you can do this novel donation, the great help to the people who are handicapped, who cannot live a normal life. Now I introduce you to this person who is a servant of mankind, that commit himself, dedicate himself, love everyone, care for everyone, share all the noble thoughts with everyone, so that those who are not aware that GVK EMRI is not only sensing, reaching and caring the persons in emergency, but it also do some kind of additional task, that is connecting with the people who want to donate the organs to the different hospitals and different people. May God bless you. Always believe in He is the greatest among us who really does great sacrifices for others. When we are alive, when we are no more, either way, commit yourself, dedicate yourself with a definite purpose, with a motive to serve. That is the real source of happiness. Not only to become happy yourself, but to make millions of people happy by your sacrifice, by your contribution, by building your strength in different callings. That will be the real living a life. He lived a life, who served when he was alive, and he became immortal when donates his body to the people, the parts of his body, to the people who needs his help. So you are immortal while living and when you are dead. May God bless you, and I thank all my audience, all the viewers who are really listening to me and who really do the philanthropic task. I'll do it. Let's do it together. We can live once we are really no more. That should be the goal of life. That should be the real theme of life. See, our children are coming. They will do a wonderful job today, whole day. Thank you very much for all these beautiful thoughts, because thought in the mind has made us. With a noble thought, we can be noble human beings. Long live GVK. Long live GVK EMRI. Long live the directors and all the people who are integral part as a mastermind alliance partner of GVK activity to save, to serve, to donate the organs of the people who are really interested. Thank you very much for watching this.